You might have seen a push alert we sent out earlier today letting Toyota drivers know their cars might be under recall. The automaker now adding more than 1 million more cars to the recall notice. In January, it recalled 700,000 cars due to a fuel pump issue that put the engine at risk of stalling out. Trucks, SUVs, and minivans are all impacted here. We've posted the list of specific models to our website. Head over to abcactionnews.com/recalls.